out of that 1-2-2-3 quarter court trap, and Emma Wolfram gets a steal. Gets it in front court to Ellie Tinkle. Tinkle, an 18-footer, got it! A steal and a bucket for the Bulldogs. Except for dribble, boy, tough look at defense, or offense this time. Chandler Smith in the baseline, though, she got it. Didn't look like they were going to get much going offensively, and they get it in the corner to Chandler Smith.
Emma Wolfram, Wolfram on the drive. Wolfram,
nice little power move with the left hand, put it up and in.
Emma Wolfram gives to Emma Wolfram.
Wolfram down low to Kiara Cutter, get it off, Cutter, yes! Kiara Cutter gets it off just as the horn sounds.
Seven rebounds in the ballgame.
Stockton in the front court. Stockton behind the back. Puts it right up in the paint. Good.
Goes to Lauren Douglas. Douglas dribbles down towards the baseline. Puts up a shot.
Blocked from the side by Ellie Tinkle.
Stockton with 10 to shoot. Stockton to Williams. Williams looking at a long three. Takes it.
Got it. And she's fouled. Mac Williams hits the 23-footer. And she's fouled.
Defense by the Gonzaga Bulldogs. Bulldogs in the 3 seconds. Give to Mac Williams. Williams, it's good if it goes.
And it goes at the buzzer. Mac Williams hits it at the buzzer.
Tinkle. Tinkle inside to Kiara Cudron. Cudron back in the corner to Tinkle. Tinkle at corner baseline. Jumper three. Got it. Ellie Tinkle hits another three. Tinkle. Tinkle looking down low. Gets it to, Ellie, to Jill Barta. Barta off the window. Got it.
Jill Barta up and over. Coffee for two.
Looking for some help. Gives to Emma Wolfram. Wolfram on the right side. Stockton. Stockton the three ball.
Got it. Laura Stockton hits the three.
Stockton high post to Kiara Cudron. Cudron right side to Jaune Templeton. Three ball for Templeton.
Yes. Jaune Templeton hits the three and it's a 1-point lead. Northwestern by one.
Nice steal by Ellie Tinkle. Stockton around the screen. Stockton gets in the paint, puts up a 15-footer.
The Bulldogs lead by one, 49-48.
Bulldogs, Stockton has it. Stockton, hesitation move. Stockton goes inside, layup.
Laura Stockton got it.
Zone, high post, it goes to Jill Barta. Barta goes inside. Barta's gonna put it up with the left hand. Barta got it.
Barta through the key, left hand, yes.
Ellie Tinkle with a rebound in backcourt. Tinkle just dribbles. Now she gets it to Mac Williams. Williams all in the front court. Give to Jill Barta. Barta lay in.
This one's over with 11 seconds left.